Josh was born with a vein of Galen malformation. It's a malformation of the blood vessels of his brain, so the blood doesn't flow adequately around the whole brain. So he tends to suffer from strokes and seizures and the effects of the strokes. He's 19 now. We've just discovered in the last few years that his condition is leading towards dementia. He's the oldest surviving with his condition, so we weren't really aware of what the future was going to hold.
We look out and see the world. It takes everything we have to face it. Without a sound, we take a step. Inside our hearts are racing. If it takes forever, we'll get there together. I'm winding along this road, not knowing where it will go. No matter what life brings, if it's you and me, we're ready for anything. Watching the clouds go by in our time, we'll learn to fly. No matter what life brings, if it's you and me, we're ready for anything. I know we're gonna fall down. Hold my hand and we'll get up. I know we're gonna make it somehow. If it takes forever, we'll get there together. I'm winding
So Josh, our first thing, and I wanted to say also that our project is not only about taking photos of people, like you took photos of Josh earlier, but it's also about giving back something. So Josh, I heard you're a bit of a basketball fan.
Yes, I am.
Are you? What's your favourite? Would it be Melbourne United, I think maybe?
Yes.
Melbourne United. Okay, so that's a jersey for you. It's a Melbourne United jersey that they've made for you. And what they're doing, Josh, thanks to Karen and thanks to everyone here, is they're sending you and your family, and they're going to have a party for you at one of the games. They're going to have a full party for you. You're going to meet the players. You're going to have a pretty amazing time at the game. But we're organising for your whole family and friends to come down. It'll be a home game party. They'll have a corporate box there for you. Wow. The food and drinks and the players.
Yeah.
So that's yours.
Thanks.
Is that amazing?
Yes.
Yeah.